Taipei's former mayor Ko Wen-je will visit the U.S. beginning on Saturday. Ko is the leader of the Taiwan's People's Party, a minor party he founded in 2019. He is expected to meet with U.S. officials, companies, think tanks, and overseas Taiwanese. Ko has not officially announced the bid for Taiwan's presidency next year, but he's widely expected to join the race. He said he hopes to introduce his party to the United States as an alternative to Taiwan's two-man political parties.
(laughs) 对中国大陆太过于听从，民进党是求战，国民党是畏战，那我们是不求战不畏战。